Guess what? You're the first guest in my documentary.
Hello.
Whip out the Switch.
Sure, man.
Just one match of Pokemon.
Also doing a duel in Yu-Gi-Oh.
That can wait.
The documentary's back. What's good, Nick?
We probably have about a minute left in homeroom.
Wait.
It's February.
It's been a while.
There's no more graphic design.
It's 8:39. Exact 8:39. Monday.
It's February. Another month went by.
It's almost up. You saw the gowns today. They're pretty ugly. The gowns.
For graduation gowns, right?
Not prom. Actually,
graduation. It was me. Ryan. It was me, you, Paul, and God.
Right. First of all, this is Harrison.
You got to do like what you did to everyone else. Like, put his name on his side, Harrison.
No, I stopped doing that.
Oh.
All right, you're new to the documentary. I'm going to ask you some questions. So.
Glenn's dead.
Shh. Rate the school 1 to 10. 1 being concentration camp and 10 being Disneyland.
6.
Jeez. 6? All right.
Just a 6.
Wait, is that Paul?
Paul.
Yeah,
just a sit.
Hey, Paulie.
4.
Why?
Hmm?
Why? The president's gonna be in 2020.
Kanye West.
Donald Trump.
Actually, Oprah.
It's either gonna be The Rock or Oprah.
Now I'm asking you a question.
Shit.
What are you doing this break?
Nothing.
Okay. What are you doing this break?
Nothing.
Paul, what are you doing this break?
There's no Paul here.
Got it.
Paul left. What's new with you, Paul? Hat's still the same. Okay, so Paulie wants to go on an adventure, but he said Ann Hutch, and I just backed the fuck out. That's way too far. I'm trying to like walk around the hall. It's not the streets of Eastchester.
Huh?
Care to not scream over me?
Ryan? Sorry.
Are we going? We're going. We're going.
Yeah, let's go.
So, any idea where we're going?
Yeah. Oh shit. Look outside.
What's a person right there?
Oh my god, is that
awesome?
Can we go outside and help?
Wait, let's go to the third floor.
Oh,
great, this is our wonderful view. Still can't see anything. Oh shit, trees. What's popping? Fellas?
Everything.
Oh, wait.
What's your fascination with
it? I don't know, because it's in a year that's going to be a whole building.
I guess not. But are you going back here in a year to do a documentary?
No, but. Shut the fuck up. Okay, bad news. We lost Ryan. He's gone.
Boris is great.
But he sounds fucking scary.
Best
he even looks fucking scary.
Like, he's very intimidating. He's really nice.
My man like gave me a stare. He's like,
oh, he looks
shit. Yeah.
Yeah, so we're walking by like a bunch of goons.
And obviously Paul was being loud.
Who the hell was that?
That's Julian.
No idea. Do you have any final words for the first day of third?
Weapons or get rid of Hunter Constitution?
I don't know. We died with Colm. Just kidding. Colm's not dead. Yep. Fourth one. Distant snaps.
So I have to be here by 8:40, right? And at 8:35, I go to get coffee. So the coffee place is under construction. There were like fire people and everything. I didn't get coffee. My mom had to bring me this. It's really like a sugar
really,
story.
You needed that?
Oh yeah, I had a headache. Like I was gonna die.
So you have withdrawal from coffee?
Yes, Marcello. We've discussed.
It's a drug. It is a drug. There's no character development, Marcello. It's not in a, like a
NPP,
different.
NPP.
What?
NPP.
What? What?
Oh, you're doing documentary?
Woo!
Oh fuck, I'm zoomed in.
Hello.
It hasn't been long enough. So on a scale from 1 to 10, how do you rate this school? 1 being a concentration camp, 10 being Disneyland.
I would say solid 7.
7, yeah.
7.
Right.
7. I got a 6 so far. 6. Another 6.
No, an 8.
Oh, wow, damn.
I'd stay with 7.
I'd stick with
6. Because I thought about the environment, all the people in the school.
Trash garbage.
Wait, maybe that would lower it to a 6.
Yep.
Right.
Yep.
Hey.
We were playing Scrabble on Friday.
Story.
And Marcello somehow broke that and all pieces of school.
You should mention that we were playing
in the car.
On the middle aisle, that's where the whole board
like
was.
My water bottle was holding it up.
I'm tired by turning around.
I have to get Steve a present for my fucking.
Oh, I gotta get
you're gonna give him Marcello.
Yo, Steve's not here.
Why did Gina flood the thing?
What?
So I'm her
Yeah, she lied.
She's black?
She's black.
I know.
Next question.
Okay. Steve's not here.
Yeah, Marshall?
Steve's not here.
It's not Valentine's Day.
Wait, is that why he's not here?
What? You got his 100 wins? Who do you think the president's going to be in 2020?
If you told me Donald Trump was going to be the president in like 2014 or something, I would not
guess. Dwayne
The
Rock Johnson.
Well,
that'd
Kanye.
That's, that's the same problem as Trump, though.
Final question. Do you have any questions or things to say to yourself in the future?
Wait, I'm so worried.
He's running away. So a very slow chase.
Yeah, that's just like a slow chase.
Wait, what just happened?
Mr. Douglas!
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 Mr. Douglas!
Come on. You acknowledged it.
How are we feeling about that research paper?
I don't know. I'm Wait, hold up. That's not even it.
Give it to me.
You only need one. They say you need two. You only need one.
I'm Mr. Perky's also.
And one
what?
Student.
I didn't do that. And I don't want to say I'm really doing with this shit right
I'm
now.
I'm your friend. I'll do this too.
I didn't do that. No, I can.
You're not his friend.
Fuck you.
Me?
Yeah.
Andrew, your shirt is fantastic.
You know this band?
Yeah, Brockhampton.
Oh, wait, what? Since when? You listened
to
them?
You told me about them.
Oh, I did tell you about them.
I didn't listen to the most recent album. I listened to part one and two.
You listened to both?
Yeah. This is Andrew's updated binder. You got a bunch of Franks on here now to counteract the Skylers. So, how are you on this fine February day?
Good.
Connor, will you do the honors of punching my camera?
Yeah.
We're in gym. Gym is over.
Gym is over.
There's no Cullum in sight.
Probably getting high. Mething.
It's probably
mething.
Snorting meth in the bathroom.
Some medicinal methamphetamine.
This is probably gonna be my last clip of the day unless I get Tyler Vargas. So, you wanna finish it for me? Wanna finish it, Marshall? Wanna finish
it? Reconvene. This is the last documentary of Monday.
Right?
This week is the week before break and we're getting lit!
Guess who just won?
Who, you?
Yeah.
Did you really?
No, I didn't.
Who do you want to play against?
You.
Really?
Yeah, sure. Oh. Well, if Zach allows it.
Exactly. Yes,
I have Mr. Levine Jr. for my sub for forensics. Do you know Levine Jr.?
Oh, yeah. He's kind of cool.
No, top 10 worst people I've ever met.
Really?
Yeah, he took Marcello's switch one time.
Well, we were in don't worry, you don't have to, it's like really rude.
I don't know what language you're speaking right now. Oh, third period.
Get him. Is he?
Move.
Don't build geometry, kids. It's February 13th. And it's Tuesday.
What? Who do you think the president is going to be in 2020?
Kanye was. Mm. Oh, man.
Hi, Luke.
I can call you Google. Because
that's his last name. That's his last name.
Ryan.
Yeah. Ryan, Mr. Douglas.
Stop.
Who do you think the president is going to be in 2020?
Ah, man. You know what?
Kanye West.
You know what? That is a detriment. If Kanye West is president, I'm just going to have to say The Rock.
The Rock, all right.
He's the man, he's the legend, I mean.
It,
2020.
What? It, 2020. You mean Pennywise? So, we're going to find Paul. Hopefully this works.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, what the fuck? Get me in the hallway. What the fuck?
It should be right down there. If our source is accurate. Yep. The man, the myth, the Paulie. Why are you here? Paulie, no, where are you going? No. I'm going to predict a Democratic politician. Since we have a Republican non-politician right now, we usually go, you know, slingshot back and forth. I predict I don't know his name yet.
I'm Mr. Schaefer. I'm alright.
I can have like...
Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
Let's go. Come on.
I'm gonna get out of here before this turns into something else. Stop. Stop, you fuck. So we're following Paul to his happy place, apparently.
Okay.
I guess we're gonna figure out what that is. Paul, where'd they go?
What?
Where'd they go?
Oh.
You were with them.
I was.
I just stumbled across B in the hallway.
Yes.
Somehow.
Yes.
I don't know how this happened. Why are you a nurse?
I busted my hand.
Oh, how?
Climbed the window.
Yo.
Yo, we gotta grab business.
I've yet to determine if I recorded too much or too little yesterday.
It felt like too little.
It felt like it, but I was editing it and I was already like 5 minutes in. Oh yeah, I saw you for like half a second.
You look very sad. What's good?
Hi. I got an interview at FMAC today.
Look at this.
Flip!
You didn't do the research paper? And I don't even have one.
Let's go.
Mr. Douglas, no!
Oh, yeah, because I tried.
Tell him. What's the date tonight?
The 13th.
February 13th.
Oh, he's got a new book in English.
What book?
Things like Harry.
Well, I'm Ben. I'm new to this channel.
You're not new. What you've been here since November, you fuck.
What are you talking?
So I was getting, I was very hungry, and I wanted to like fruit snacks out of the vending machine. I wanted to go get this fruit snacks, and instead of clicking a 4, I clicked a 2, because I was so used to getting the chocolate granola bar, it's 152 in the thing. And it was out of stock, so it just went and nothing, it was just
and it
twirled
took your money?
An empty thing.
And it didn't return
no.
your money.
Report this school!
It's
wait,
okay.
What did Connor say?
Connor looked flipped, he's doing laps around the library.
You
made me miss this stuff.
Me?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you have me recording your stupid man. Hand.
What did I do?
Martin!
I hate you. I hate you.
It's humongous. Humongous what?
Go over there.
Oh no.
Who fell to the color of glass with which one?
Alright, this was only entertaining glass.
They thought it was you.
Everyone said it was me.
I thought it was you too.
I didn't tell a soul. The only one who
was Christian then. No, because Christian told
and then Jimmy
yeah.
told everybody.
Wait,
and
about what?
And D'Lo also knew, we were talking to D'Lo.
Oh, D'Lo told people?
Alright, back to our old program.
You're at a table.
So,
that's so disrespectful to have that conversation in front of everybody and not express yourself.
It's okay.
What? It's a private conversation.
Obviously it's
oh,
not
yeah, that's
private.
So a private conversation. Like, you really had it.
And, like, when I was coming
catch
in here,
snaps.
And then you're like, I'll pee here.
Open the water bottle.
That'd be terrible.
Let's see, let's play with fire. Let's play.
Yeah, I like that. I like
oh,
that.
I don't like this.
I like
at all.
That. I really like this.
I'm
ready
really
to go
like
faster.
No.
I'm ready to go faster.
Oh, I like
it. Oh no! Oh no! Why are you going?
Nico's such a cunt.
I spilled water and I spilled, I apologize.
You wanna get more? I'm so sorry.
Oh, oh, oh.
Fuck.
And now,
fuck
it's
off.
A wrap.
Flip.
Doing another lap.
We're doing laps around the library.
No. Can't take wait, off your sweatshirt.
Cello with that sweatshirt?
Yo, cello, cello's arm.
Oh. That was actual clickbait.
Are you just gonna stay like that?
Alright, tell me.
Can you punch the camera bin? Oh, fuck. No, we need the real. You're in the documentary. Again. I think you know that by now. This is the fourth one. You're in it. And Luke's in it. Hi, Skylar. What do you think the president's gonna be in 2020, Tyler?
Me.
Who do you think the president's gonna be in 2020?
Yo, it would be terrible if it was Oprah.
No, none of these people have political experience.
Yo, she's a closeted lesbian too.
Giving you a chance to say something yourself in the future.
Don't settle for less. They truly
kill yourself.
Oh, Mr. Douglas. What is Mr. Douglas doing here?
Have a free.
Yeah, but don't you always have a free?
Yeah.
Do you have any words for yourself in the future? I'm giving you a chance.
Fuck
Ryan.
School.
You could say anything.
Fuck
to your
school.
Your future self isn't going to be in school. It doesn't matter. It doesn't make sense. What did you say, Michelle? We're going to complete the 8, but with like normal people this time. Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Who do you think the president's gonna be in 2020?
Jesus.
I beat Ryan.
What? But you had like 90
I'm about to beat you, Cullum. You ready?
You ready?
So I beat Cullum twice today. How do you feel?
I don't know, man.
Who wants to do the honors of ending this for today? You?
Not me. I've done nothing.
You're depressed? Can you end this for me? This day? One of you end it.
Today is a good day. Go
no,
watch
no,
friends.
Yo.
I'm pink.
He's like a flying... What happened to your neck?
Oh, there's a cat tattoo.
A what? What the?
Why'd you get a
cat tattoo? I don't know. I like cats.
What is it?
Yeah, so today's Valentine's Day.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh,
did you forget?
I don't know. What?
Huh?
Hmm?
Huh?
Hmm?
So today's February 14th and it's 8:37.
It's 9:30. We have to start giving the times again.
Why? The time doesn't matter.
Yeah, it does.
The date matters. Ryan, what year do you think we're going to go to Mars?
Tomorrow.
What year do you think we're going to go to Mars?
They think they said by 2020.
Yeah, but what year do you think?
2034.
They made the largest rocket with the capability of colonizing Mars launch like 6 days ago. I swear to God, it was like...
I know, SpaceX. That's a private company.
Yeah.
I think they're going to get to Mars before NASA. Why are you running away?
Dying.
How's life treating you, Colin?
Treating me very good.
Paulie, how's your hat treating you?
Look at me.
Fantastic.
Kevo, who do you think the president is going to be in the year 2020?
Kevo is not a real name.
Kevo is a deep thinker. He's part of like 9 different religions.
Kevo, do you name your religions for me? Is your full name actually Kevo?
Christian Hindu.
Wait, your name is Christian Hindu?
No, you fuck. After like 10 minutes of thinking, you finally said it?
What? He said Gary Johnson, the libertarian candidate last week.
That's more legitimate.
I say Kanye West.
You're such a fucking typical idiot.
Pink fire.
What year do you think we're gonna go to Mars?
2030s. I think we need 20 years, at least 20 years of research and development.
Kevo, what year do you think we're gonna go to Mars?
When we're prepared for it.
Okay, Kevo, let's set up some ground rules. God is omnipresent, he's right. Everywhere.
Yep.
God is all powerful. So, can God create a rock that even he can't pick up?
Oh fuck, the period ended, oh no.
Jesus was a sinful man, he was not all pure.
Close me out, Paul.
What?
Close me out.
How?
Do something.
So,
holy shit, Marcello. Paulie just turned into Marcello. What?
Whoa!
What?
Document me.
What are you? You're not doing anything. Just
fucking people that got Mark. Maybe this is like gay or something.
Oh, it's nice. That. Look,
for Mark. Yeah, yeah. Mark. Oh, I probably should have done that.
You're not doing the thing, right? I guess that means we're going to gym.
I told Steve, Amanda has you, so she wants to know what to get you, and he was like, just give me a pack of sour Skittles and I won't shoot up the school tomorrow.
Still trying to get with
this girl Connor wouldn't tell us.
That's whack.
Now I'm gonna be nice to him because he told me, but like,
well, you just told the fucking documentary, you fool.
She's here.
Yes, she's fucking here.
Then why did she send a remind?
I don't know. She sends a remind.
A very suspicious remind.
Anyway, hi.
Hello. Wednesday, my dudes.
I just come late to jobs at like 10.
Mark Sanchez looks like a Muppet.
Yeah.
Let me see.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Is it? Wait, what's the story? What's
he asked her. He asked.
Who?
So,
you don't like her?
She's
done bad ass. I'm kidding.
Skylar, are you okay?
Yeah.
It
looks good.
It looks fine.
Looks like you're going to war.
I didn't say it looks good. I said it looks fine.
Do you know the date today?
It is Valentine's Day, February 14th.
2018.
It's Kosuke's birthday.
What? Okay, so what I failed to just document is that we had a full sky high conversation.
Yeah, we did.
That 2005 Disney movie.
Yeah, we did.
And now Marcello wants to watch it.
I'm down. I'm so fucking down.
I'm down too. But no, isn't it so trash?
I'm down too.
That'll be great. That's the best part.
Andrew's opinion doesn't matter because he's not going to show up.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Unfortunately, it's the end of the period.
No.
No.
So who wants that? What the fuck was that?
What was what?
You can be creative. What else can you do?
I have to write this.
Care to update my documentary?
Oh shit. What do I do?
Whatever.
Oh yeah, look at
want.
Look at my thing. It's Tommy Wiseau.
Tommy, how's yours coming along? Hold it up. Nice.
I don't know.
I got the 2 pound weights and I was bowling. I was
bowling.
Kind of looked at me and he was like, what the fuck, bro? And I was like, I'm getting these gains! And then he just walked away.
Yep.
Thursday, February 15th, last day of the...
It's too loud in here. No one's gonna hear the date. No one's even gonna hear me.
It's 8:32.
Shut up. I'm gonna pull up some of my old Microsoft Word documents. They wipe these computers, right? Like, our accounts, once we leave.
Yeah.
I gotta save that shit.
Look at this. Holy. Frankie's folder of nothing.
In conclusion, I found nothing of any interest. How's your story going?
Fantastic.
On Tuesday, had the great thing with
the
water.
The water spilled on you, and that was some quality material. Yesterday, nothing happened, so that's going to be the slow day of the week.
I feel like yesterday was a good day. What was yesterday?
Nothing happened.
So let's make today a big
day.
Yeah,
do something.
Woo!
And go.
This is going to be a short one.
Because I had my Valentine's Day gift from physics, and he was like, yo, oh, today's Valentine's Day. Oh, here you go. And he like gave me candy.
You didn't take it?
No, I was like, no, that's okay.
Oh, what? Went against your own philosophy.
It's so...
Marcello's
game.
I did it.
Oh.
Beautiful.
It's his voice story.
Oh, is that your horse story?
He wrote a creative story about Void.
Or I could just come over, we can 1v1.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Hello. I'm kidding.
No, we were saying we're gonna spike your food with the bad stuff.
What the fuck was that?
I don't think
I probably wouldn't, but I'm friendship.
The last time I was drunk.
You didn't take my candy.
I didn't take B's candy.
So,
poor B.
So I'm trying to get blackout. And my parents already know I'm sleeping over both days, so.
My child! What's the date today?
Mr. Douglas! How are you, buddy?
I came to fill my water. Oh
what?
My God.
Here? Do something exciting. Open your water bottle. Throw it.
Woo!
No. If I hit it, will
wait, this is PTSD.
Wait, no.
Move your stuff.
No. Not again.
Don't be PTSD.
Yeah. What is going on?
I missed it. What do you say?
I found out gay people are like normal men. They just want some nut. That's all. This guy I work with is like, yeah, my boyfriend's on his way to my house right now. I bought him some outfits and we're gonna go home and I'm gonna fuck him. And I was like, yo, nice.
Your mom? He,
no, the no, guy I work with.
Your reaction.
We can play.
I'll pick.
We can.
Yeah.
If you're staying still, I can blur your face.
Yeah. It would be better if one another person comes. So like 4v4.
Luke, the Duke.
Yes.
So. Do you have anything, Steve? Nope. Steve, no!
You're gonna be late.
No,
you're
doesn't matter!
Frankie.
Can I sign into Snapchat on your phone and send streaks?
Cody's gonna go in cubicles because he's a nerd.
Yep. Gonna go in a cubicle by yourself.
Luke, is it
nerd.
Up? 8, 4, 3.
Just change
this. Come here. Where the fuck is Zach?
He said he's gonna come later.
Douglas.
I'm not fucking beat.
Can I play against the winner?
Yeah.
Alright, who's gonna win?
Me. Marcello beat me, barely.
I'm gonna play from the other table.
Hey,
wait,
Zach.
Wait, why don't...
how do I get...
Okay, bro,
full-blown Nazi attack.
Relevancy.
This is like the slaughter...
Hey, we're not Nazis, we're fags.
We're done?
For today. There's still more tomorrow. Tomorrow's grand finale.
Last day for February.
Wanna wrap it up, Colin?
Today was a pretty gay day, not gonna lie.
Hey, man. That is Zach here.
No, this is a bye, not a hello.
Okay, bye, man.
Oh, your face is gonna be blurred, you fuck.
Just fooling. That's about to be us with badminton.
I just beat Zach twice. What the? This isn't over, you fuck. You think it's gonna happen? You think we're gonna get it?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Come on.
Every time it's time for today's weather forecast. Even though it's raining outside, here's a President's Day joke to brighten up the day. If you crossed a vegetable with the first president, what would you get? George Squashington. Thank you.
Update. We're still playing. It's second period. We're still going. After a long two periods, this is coming to an end. It's been fun. We played Pokken for 80 minutes.
Yeah.
After sitting in the cafeteria alone for 20 minutes, look who shows up.
What is this?
For Boris? Oh, boy. I don't think Boris is a Trump supporter.
Oh, it's okay. Let's read some of them. We got... fake news.
I'm not technically here.
What do you mean?
I'm absent.
Nice.
But I'm here.
So you just cut? Is that what that means?
No, that's not what that means, because I'm not cutting a class. I'm just not here. I'm cutting every class.
So the school knows you're not here?
The school thinks I'm not here.
So wait, I don't get it. Did you like call in and say you were staying home?
No.
So what is the gain? What is your gain here?
That I get to chill all day. In the cafeteria.
Mr. Perry! What are all these texts I got? Yo.
Oh, it's me.
Where are you guys?
Cause let's go to the computer lab. Let's go find Ryan. Come on. Come for the documentary. Do it for the documentary.
I'll do it after I finish this.
Hey.
What?
You know, Frank, I have a question for you. Who's gonna be president in 2020?
I already answered that.
What'd you say?
Why Watch the documentary to find out.
When's the documentary going to come out?
This break? Middle of break.
Just like 50 people see it.
What the fuck?
I just zoom in and get his face.
He's a lack of a face. Come along, Ryan. Come along.
Can we go this way then? I'm gonna go
which way? Up?
No.
Your phone's waterproof, right?
At birth, like, you know how, it's not up to your decision, it's up to your parents' decision. I didn't know about this until, like, yesterday. I forgot what it's called. It's like, hold up.
Wait!
Your foreskin.
Okay, this may or may not be the last time I see you in the documentary.
Nah, I'm coming next period.
You might be drowned out by the noise of everyone else at the table. So, do you have any final thoughts for the February documentary?
Okay, guys, are you gonna return in March?
Yeah, but it's gonna be a while. It's gonna be like a little over a month, because I'm not going till the end of March, and it's like mid-February.
So right next time you guys see me, I'm gonna be a changed man. I'm gonna be finished with The Walking Dead.
You're gonna start something else, probably?
What you're gonna start?
We're both gonna start Westworld.
Westworld?
Why are you still here? Don't you have to go to like some class?
Yeah, but I won't come back though.
The only problem, if you come back, it's gonna be really crowded in here. I'm just gonna start screaming Mr. Douglas.
Yes, that's true. Why you guys, hold up, wait.
You did that to yourself. Are you preparing ahead of time?
Yes, a reserved seat.
Someone's definitely gonna take
please
that.
Please reserve it, please.
We usually got like at least 6 or 7 people sitting here.
Okay, how about this?
What's up, boys?
So,
do something exciting, which was the last one.
How was your,
that wasn't exciting.
How's your, no classes today?
It's pretty great.
I'm not going to the gym today, I'm going to the
oh yeah, it's very good.
Whoa, you can't have that in school.
Yeah,
you can't have that in school.
Exactly. Look at this. Like, I'm gonna get hurt.
Hi, Skylar.
Hello.
Hi, Andrew.
Hello.
It's my last one.
This is your last one ever?
No. Yeah, I haven't. I'm absent.
Wait, really? You've just been in the library.
See you guys in like 10 minutes.
Bye, Ryan.
Time to write down the question.
It's
2 minutes ago.
It's well into fourth period.
So you got 1 minute, I think.
No.
So I found out I don't have 2 45s in English.
Oh.
I have a 45 and a 55.
Oh, oh shit.
That's fucking
there's
dope.
A chance. There's definitely a chance.
You need like a 90 something to pass.
Shut up.
It's the last day of the documentary.
That's like the NPP.
See if I have my
never mind. You know what I almost just said, Marcel? I almost just said the NPP has officially worked.
Doug!
No. Doug!
I go to him. He has
no,
this coffee making. Brain stimulants that trigger your alpha brainwaves.
Why do you have such smooth skin? Like,
you're more deep.
God, you have no hair.
Huh? Up dog?
What's up, dog?
Pink.
Up dog.
T-Dog.
T-Dog. You don't know what up dog is?
The fuck is up dog?
Nothing much.
How about you?
We're walking in the hallway.
I'll be right back. I have to go to my
okay,
teacher.
Okay, Doug. We're walking in the hallway.
Okay, Doug. And wait, do it when I hit you. Do it when I hit you.
We're walking in the hallway.
We were walking in the hallway.
And hold on. We were walking. And we passed Flip. And then he said.
To his friend who was walking by, he was like, come here, I need your help tying and
can we use that?
That'll do it. That'll do it.
Hey,
Charlie. Come here. Come here.
I'm attempting the extreme.
Extreme what?
I'm attempting the extreme.
Extreme
I'm
what?
Applying for 2 AP courses next year.
Why do you have a briefcase?
Are you going to show up for school? Is that what this is for?
Who do you think the president is going to be in 2020?
2020? I mean, it depends on who's going to run other than Donald Trump. We all know he's going to run. And it depends on how the people feel after the first 4 years of Donald Trump in office. There is a possibility of him getting reelected, but I'm not sure because of all the drama that's been going on.
Yo, this is the seriousest I've ever seen Charlie in my entire life.
You're disgusting. You don't do, No.
My second question. On a scale from 1 to 10, 1 being concentration camp, 10 being Disneyland, how do you rate this school?
I'd say it's further towards Disneyland than there. So it's like right. Around 6 or 7. No.
I asked him to call him.
He tried to get
him.
What did you do?
He rejected me.
No, I said you have to prom post.
No, you said multiple times no. Because I ask him every day, and every day he's like, no.
Yeah.
You keep asking. Dude, I'm fucking retarded. I'm trying to sign up for an AP
me too.
Tomorrow, but next
no, like, yeah, that's
he
fucking
said
crazy.
That, I want to do it with you, so I think
okay, that's not what I meant. I meant, oh god.
back your sixth period?
Yes.
Oh, no gym?
No gym. Well.
Are you going to skip gym?
Is that good?
I'm not forgetting.
Is that good for you? Andrew, is that good for you?
Yes.
Connor, I thought you awake your
team. Why are you so V-Bucks getting with this?
Maybe like 3 or 5.
Oh, yes. Nazi.
Better not be towards me. I didn't do anything.
Oh, you're writing more Skylar.
Yeah.
Wait.
No. I didn't. Oh my god.
Okay, Michelle, no. Andrew, what to do with this? Is this yours?
Do it.
No. It's yours.
Okay, so I'm gonna explain. I already explained to you.
So, Jonathan, I'm technically absent today.
Okay.
I'm not in school, but I am in school.
So I'm here.
But I haven't gone to any class.
So it's ghost friend.
So you're a ghost.
Okay, Jonathan, question. Do you think this cafeteria is going to be remodeled by the time I watch this in the future?
Yes.
I feel like it's very outdated.
As you can see, paint is chipping down from right there, so.
So do you guys have any February thoughts?
It's a good month.
Solid month.
Yeah,
it's solid.
This is my final day of my documentary. I'm not gonna be walking home with you and Andrew.
What?
It's not a Frank day.
Well, it's not a Frank day. It's a final day of documentary. It's not a fucking Frank day.
I have a question for you, Frank.
Go ahead.
Best superhero.
Captain America.
It was directed at Frank, but okay.
No, the best superhero.
Frank, don't put the phone down.
No,
Frank.
The best.
Oh, you got something to say?
Yeah.
What?
Me and Steve are gonna do fantastic on this test.
Is that true, Steve?
Fan fucking.
How was art?
It was fine. I started printing, and she's asking us about our thesis that was due.
Doug. Playing cards.
Wait, what time?
Wait a second.
Oh, I was referencing
this TV show. And guys, no games in here. Cards away. There are no card games in the library.
Okay.
No. Thank you. No card games in the library.
You're such a
cunt. We are done.
Do something.
Dab.
No, something else.
This has been a successful February documentary. It's probably
Make sure to subscribe.
Make sure to like and subscribe. And it's over. Yeah. What's up? Go. Listen up. Here we go. I'm the new kid, moving in, getting it done, and I'm officially the candidate for having some fun. You know.
You better calm down, Corey.
I'm talking about an all-out party, and we're getting it started. Mr. President, you mind some electric guitar?
Washington, D.C. will never be the same. We got Corey in the house.
Yeah, it's a party every